acting is a way to express myself, and it's also a way to really study and interact with what human nature is and why people do what they do. I definitely learn a lot about myself every time I do a different role. Any role is good if they have flaws and they have, you know, the plus sides and the bad sides and the good sides, and every element, if you bring that into a character, can be a good role. I don't think anyone should be defined as one thing.